This is Insider Medicine in 60 from Manchester. Severe stress during the first trimester of a woman's pregnancy may raise the risk for schizophrenia in their children. In a study of over 1.3 million births, women who suffered from the loss of a close relative during their first trimester were 70% more likely to have a child who developed schizophrenia later in life. It is possible that chemicals released in response to stress may have a negative effect on the developing brain of a fetus. From Pittsburgh, popular music contains important messages regarding substance abuse that may have an effect on adolescent health. Researchers analyzed nearly 300 of Billboard magazine's most popular songs of 2005 for mention of substance use in a variety of genres of music. Over 40% of songs mentioned substance abuse. Rap music topped the list with 77%. Nearly a quarter mentioned alcohol use and 13% mentioned or depicted marijuana use. And finally from Rochester, a teaching program emphasizing how to manage ear pain from home and when to seek urgent medical attention can significantly lower presentation at emergency departments. In a study of nearly 600 patients with ear pain, an educational program resulted in an 80% reduction in presentation to the emergency department and a 40% reduction in seeing a primary care physician. For Insider Medicine in 60, I'm Dr. Susan Sharma.